Alrighty, coming in with number two of the catalog, Do You Want More? Ladies and gents in Cyberland, coming back to you with another album review of the Roots catalog. This time we're on to their second album. Do You Want More? Well, this was another album where
I had ordered
Roots' first four albums all together, and then I just sat down and little by little went through each one. And Do You Want More, once I had gotten past the halfway point, I realized that I think this is a classic album. It was such a huge step up from Organics, but also it wasn't like anything I had heard. Even though I had heard it way after the fact that it had come out, I hadn't heard any hip-hop like it when I did listen to it. It was different. It was also a lot of jazz composition in it, along with guitars are now in here a little bit, and you know, the backing band and stuff. Really enjoyed it. In retrospect, it was also I guess you could say letting me know that it wasn't just Black Thought, where, because I had already had heard Rising Down and Game Theory and Phrenology and How I Got Over. Didn't know that, you know, there was other MCs in this group, Mel B. And as, of course, on the album cover, he's on there to your left. And he was good. You know, he had a very good flow, as well as Black Thought, and it was pretty good. There wasn't any tracks I didn't like. I would say the craft was more refined, I guess you could say. The edges were more smoothed out when they came in with the second album as opposed to the first. When you compare the two, the first was like they just laid stuff out and didn't really spend too much time, I think, on questioning it. Whereas the second album was like, okay, let's not do this, or let's do this and let's not do that. And of course, we'll have probably more of a budget, but let's have it more refined on what we're going to put on here, as opposed to it's just a bunch of songs. Like, these songs were all very intertwined with each other in regards to composition. That's one thing I got. There wasn't anything that was too different from each other. Like, the whole album was really just all collective jazz, which you get that from certain tracks, especially the one track, Say What Man. Like, that was done first on Organics, and then they redid it again. But it's kind of like, that's kind of a scat to a degree. Not like corn scat, more like the scat I had mentioned with Minnie the Moocher and stuff like that. I believe should look that up. It's not, maybe it's not Moocher, but Minnie, that part. Anyway, rating for this album is 10 out of 10. Yes, sirs. It's a classic hip-hop album. If you have listened to The Roots and you haven't heard this one, that's an album you need to listen to from top to bottom. My top five tracks are Do You Want More, Distortion to Static, What Goes On, Part 7, Mellow My Man, and It's a Lazy Afternoon. I really like that track too. No tracks I didn't like. Very straightforward. An album you can just kind of put on, and once you've heard it enough, you just let it sit in the back of your mind while you got other stuff you got to do, whether that's house duties, work-related duties, family duties, or you're playing a video game or something. It just has that vibe to where you can just put it on the background while you're focusing on other things. It just has that, at least for me, it has that element. So with that being said, we'll cue the music. Well, I'm a fly Philly nigga. Finger on the trigger, MCs repent from sins, golf. Coming again, original. What visionary individual? Original. What visionary individual? I proceed as I give you what you need, like I'm a medical doctor. Watch the damage I inflict properly. Ain't nobody rising on top of me. I be dropping while plotting my mic. Monopoly. Got to be reality, Stevie. One to see black thought be me. I prove, baby. All I clues to say, baby. Could you get with just not even maybe? It's the Mr. Gravy and shit. To explain what's going on inside my brain is scandalous. No analyst can maintain a handle this mind train, yo. I'm on some old snapper rapper next shit, you know what I'm saying? Some niggas best get out of my path, kid. I'm on point like a gat the basket case that wastes some seeds with rapture tasting. Facing these leads to catch diminish. They be pulling the mic out that ass when I get finished. Administrative assistant, I'm not. Yo, I'm the principal, nigga. Take a shot like I'm invincible. Figure me to be on. Call my input. Guts your jaw for real, for sure.